Well, not just a wire-to-wire victory for UCLA, but coming off their first two defeats of the season, corrected a lot of the miscues that plagued them in the mini tournaments in Las Vegas. Matt Muehlbach, JB Long, tonight at Pauley Pavilion, 80-61 the final as UCLA improves to 5-2. Prince Ali with the hot hand shooting, and it was Jaylen Hands racking up the assist as he fed him.
Well, he was terrific as the point guard, getting it to Hands, recognizing when he was open. Hands just really delivered. I thought it was great vision by him all game. We saw a lot of passes with the left hand. Some of them were just pretty simple passes. This one was beautiful right here. Sees his boy Wilkes on the side right there. And this was the other screen and roll job on getting out to the wing and then the alley-oop. He's usually the recipient of this, JB, but giving it to Prince Ali, who had another big dunk later.
Let's take a look at some of the numbers for Hands and Ali. 11 assists, a career high, 23 points, a career high, respectively. And this is the start of a four-game homestand, all with quality opposition, LMU next.
Yeah, and I like what UCLA did to come back from Vegas, really focus on the defensive end. I like their team. They've got talent, they've got players, they're young, and I think they've got a high ceiling, and they are explosive.
Did you mention Ali had a dunk to finish?
Get that Kentucky dunk back up
there. Did we rob you of a highlight, Matt? I'm sorry. There it is.
Come on, baby.
Something to go home with.